coming to you live from Fireball Beach for what I promise is going to be a humdinger of an evening for all you racing fans. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this. Now, if you want to see a racing expert at work, well, you're in luck. Here we go. I am so stoked about this.
Going up against Bobby Swift. Don't get your hopes up.
Just keep trying your best.
Let's not blink, I'll here. Blow right past it.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Let me just start by saying that I no longer love to see Lightning McQueen lose. I've seen it so many times that, frankly,
oh boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. That car right there, well, I call him a stunt driving novice. Here we go.
Hey, what was that for?
Excuse you.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. You call that racing? Is that really all you got?
you that.
Subtle, but I see it.
Just like that, this
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Well, folks,
losing! Seems like it's all he does and all he wants to do. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
It's a bright and sunny day here at the Arizona Speedway, where fans from across the globe have gathered for today's big event. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Without much racing experience, I bet this car's just hoping to finish in one piece.
Somebody forget to take their morning nap?
Pull that off, Daddy.
Try to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Ooh, gotta work on that.
Beep, beep, up, up.
Hey, not bad.
Going up against Bobby Swift. Don't get your hopes up.
Ready?
You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
Want a curve?
Giving it all they got out there.
Come in second.
I could give you some training tips if you want.
You qualified for this race? Well,
you know this is the big one, right?
Watch how it's done.
I'm coming out.
Pretty good on the turn. Watch that drift through the turn.
About now. Winning? It's just a formality now.
Lightning McQueen extended his losing streak to, what, like 30? I've lost count. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Huh? Hey, that's all.
These competitors have got plenty of reasons to celebrate.